Okay, guys, we are back. So we are done talking to both Principal Van Dyke, Beatrix, and Princess Alphen. So let's keep on exploring the rest of the main building. Let me see here. All right, so we're actually done on this floor. Let's just go ahead and go up to the second floor. Although, is there anyone in here? Wait, oh, conference room, my bad. I thought that was a computer room. Here we go, second floor. Hopefully I didn't miss out on anyone. Let me check the map, actually. Okay, there's a couple people in there. That's probably the art room and cooking club. Two people over there. Okay, so... yeah, pretty simple. Okay, so let's keep on going. Yeah, this was the computer room. Here we go. Alright. So, the art room. Okay. Ah, so Gaius and, Clara. And look at that. Wow, she made a, is that a lion? That's a lion. Cool. Good job. Wow. Alright, let's talk to Gaius first, though. Alright, so... oh, yeah, is it a painting? Nope, it's nothing. Got my hopes up for nothing. Alright, Gaius. Standing in this room brings back a lot of memories. It's been too long since I was here. It sure has. It's been a tough journey, but it's all paid off in the end. I'm probably jumping the gun here. Tomorrow will be the toughest thing we've attempted yet, so we can't really relax. Sure we can. It's all going to work out. We've gotten through every challenge we've faced so far, so we can get through this. We just need to put our faith in the wind and let it guide towards us. Oh, Gaius, you and your wind. True enough. Alright, anything else from Gaius, though? Being in this classroom puts me so at ease. I really miss the place. Oh, wow, that's it. Okay. Okay, so here we go. Clara. I finally finished the piece I was working on back aboard the Courageous. It didn't take long once I got back into the environment I was comfortable in. Well, time for the next one. Aren't artists supposed to be emotional about this stuff? Well, I guess that's just Clara for you. Oh, and of course the notebook updated. Okay, anything else from her? I'm pretty impressed with myself. It takes some skill to finish something like this in half a month. Really? Next up is my graduation project, though... so I'll be shutting out everything else to focus on, starting with you. Bye. Wow, rude. I mean, she's been rude since the first game, so I'm not surprised, but still. Oh, well, I guess she just didn't want this Zemurian ore for our project. Okay, honestly, I don't have Zemurian ore on me, but still. Alright, so this is the home ec room. Here we go. Ah, it's, Nicholas. Alright. Wow, something smells nice. I plan on treating everyone outside to some nice hot soup. All of us in the club put our heads together to come up with it with the recipe. So it's nice as it's... yeah, sorry. So it's nice that I get the chance to whip it up here in our old club room. Alright, anything else from Nicholas? I plan to treat everyone outside in the cold to some nice hot soup. Our club's special recipe, no less. Although, that does depend on the ingredients Millie went out to buy. What could have happened to her? Oh, dear lord. Or, oh, dear idios. Alright. Also, I gotta calm down. Sorry, I'm getting way too excited again. Because, I guess we're going through these one by one. Gotta take it down a notch as well. Chaos, take it down a notch. Alright. Vivi and Lindy. Alright, so this one is Lindy. Walking around the school building like this makes it sink in that we're finally back, you know? Yeah, it's been a long journey here, but we're finally back where we belong. Thanks so much for staying safe, Vivi. I'm really proud of coming this far, but more than anything, I'm proud of doing it with you. What brought that on? That's what I should be saying to you. Sniffle, you lying thief. Hehe, there. Ah, yes, loving sisters. And of course, notebook updated. Thank you, game. Let's see, Lindy. Hehe, tomorrow we'll do an even better job than we did today. We're twins. We were born to work together. All right, anything else? Okay, and then of course, Vivi, what do you have to say? Sniffle. Okay, time to do a little tour of all the most romantic spots around the academy. They're going to be full of lovey-dovey couples I can tease. They can't see me coming when they're lost in each other's eyes. Come on, Vivi, that's just mean. Alright, cool. You know, Vivi's stalker mode is activated. Of course, if she brought Dorothy along, probably more stuff would go out of whack, that's for sure. Alright, so, yeah, I believe we're done on the second floor. My bad, I forgot to double check. Actually, yeah, let's go back. Sorry. I jumped the gun again. My bad, guys. Here we go. Okay, yeah, so everyone is done on this floor. That was everyone here. So let's go back onto the roof. I believe it's just Towa. But we'll come back to Towa a little bit later. I just want to see if there's anyone else on the roof. No one else is here. So it's just Towa. Okay, yeah, the group over there. Okay, so let's go ahead and fast travel back to the front gate. Okay, wow, that's actually really fast. Okay, so now let's go into town. See what everyone else is doing. Actually, just doing one last check here. Okay. I still haven't forgotten about that fishing spot, guys. Don't worry. All right, let's go. All right. Now into town. Let's see how everyone else is doing. Okay, speaking of which, though. Let me see. So, Milliam, Instructor Sarah, and Elliot are over there. And, of course, on the academy. All right, so all the bunny bits over there. I'm just making sure I didn't miss anyone. Okay, here we go. So now let's go ahead and go to the left and right areas. I wonder if we can actually go inside this time. Let's see. All right, Casper first. Here it is, our old dorm. This is where I first started cooking for myself and where Klein used to give me advice until late into the night. I made a lot of memories here. To be honest, seeing it again is kind of choking me up. Oh, care to know if we updated too for him? I've just got so many memories of this place that I'm kind of tearing up seeing it again. It feels so surreal to finally be back, but here we are. Okay, and then, Klein? It's hard to believe how hard this nostalgia is hitting me. I mean, we've only been gone for 2 months. It's a real shame that this war stole away so much of the time we could have spent here. Well, what can you do? It's almost over now anyway, both the war and my part in it. Hmm? Did you say something? Nah, just ignore me. Why did he say that like he was gonna die? I don't like that kind of foreshadowing. Alright, anyway. Klein, I can't wait to get back to life as usual here at the Academy. The war's eaten up more than enough of my time already. I want to get a chance to enjoy this place again before I finally graduate. Alright, anything else from Klein? Nope. Alright, can we actually go inside? I've got no reason to go in here now. Maybe we'll try somewhere else. Okay. Alright, that's fine. And of course, probably Lottie's up here. Yep, yeah, she is. Still sweeping that floor, huh? Alright, Lottie. Thank you so much for liberating Trista from the Alliance's control. It was awful. I wish I could do more to thank you, but all I have to offer is this new recipe. I just put the finishing touches on. Hehe, it would make me happy if you shared this with your fellow classmates, though. Awesome, so receive the recipe for tomato hot pot. Cool, was that the final recipe, too? Alright, hold on. Lottie. Hehe, even the upper-class students seem relaxed tonight. That's all thanks to you and the brave souls who fought by your side. Ah, there it is, wartime rationer, cool. Alright, anything else from Lottie, though? You won't have long to rest before duty calls on you again, so please try to enjoy the respite while you can. Okay, and of course this is probably locked, right? Yep. So cool, so yeah, that trophy must mean I have every single recipe, because I did do a double check, and I think I was missing one only. Let's actually check that now. Yep, it's only one. Cool. Because I believe we got mostly everything now. I'm trying to check here, actually. Give me one sec. Okay, yeah, cool. And surprisingly, Reen and Emma are the ones who mostly did all the cooking in this game. So, tomato hot pie, I'm only missing one. Okay, we can do the cooking later, though. Alright, here's Rosine. Cool to see her again, too. Hehe, I'm so glad to see that everyone here is doing alright. Sniffle, I've been so worried about them. I'm so happy. Sniffle. Oh, thank you, Adios. Alright, character notebook updated. Sniffle, I'm sorry. I'm just feeling very emotional tonight. Coming this far hasn't been easy, but seeing everyone is exactly what I needed to show me that it was all worth it. Yeah, definitely after Keldic. You definitely needed it, that's for damn sure. Okay, so now the kids. Let's see. Rudy? That big night thingy is super cool. It totally is. Hehe, you should come and check it out with us, Rosine. The second she comes back, he starts fawning all over her again. Still, I guess he has been worried about her for months. I'll let him off this time. Alright, honestly, I'm glad Rosine's okay, too. Having everyone back like this feels almost like a dream or something. Alright, anything else? Okay, and then, whoops, here's Kay. Guess what? I helped out in the shopping district. Yeah, sorry. Guess what? I helped out in the shopping district here too. Only because Tyzel and I asked. Hehe, still, I'm very proud of all of you for being such hard workers while I was away. Sniffle, I can't believe this day has finally come. Thank you, Adios. Oh, wow. Well, alright, anything else from Kay? Whoa, look at her getting all emotional all of a sudden. She's got tears streaming down her face, but she's still smiling. It's cute as hell. My heart can't take it. Oh, God. Okay, kid, calm down. Seriously. All right, Emil. Both Kay and Rudy really did their part in helping out these past few months. That's not to say they didn't cause me trouble when they ordered the wrong number of emergency supplies. But they still worked hard, and that's what counts. We all have achievements to be proud of today. Okay, anything else from Emil? Alright, and then last but not least, Tyzel. Sniffle, we're so happy to finally have you home, Rosine. We heard something terrible happen in Keldic. You're not hurt, are you? I'm just fine, honestly. Even better after seeing that all of you are safe. Hehe, yep. We looked out for one another and made sure that nobody did anything too dangerous. We were totally worried about the students who disappeared, though. I'm so glad you're okay. Sniffle, please don't cry. You'll make me all sniffly, too. Alright, I thought I wouldn't see the missing students ever again, Sniffle. I'm really happy you're all okay. Alright, cool. Have a reunion. Alright, oh, the chapel. Okay, cool. And I believe it's Elliot, right? I think it's Elliot. Hang on. Ah, okay, they're playing music. Alright, let's see. Sister Ornella. I was so relieved to see that Rosina was all right after all. I heard she was trying to do what she could for the people of Keldic after the tragedy occurred there, too. I was deeply moved when I first found out. She's the very model of a perfect sister. Okay. I can only imagine how comforting Rosine's efforts were for the people of Keldic after all they've been through. Hehe, I think it might be time for her to move up from an apprentice sister to a full one. She'd be a real credit to the church. Ah, that's nice. Let's see. Okay, that's it for her. And, Father Paulo. It's wonderful to hear the joyful sounds of people reuniting with old friends and rejoicing in their safety. The shadow of war still looms heavy over us, and the sadness it's brought to us will never be truly forgotten. But there's no harm in celebrating our current happiness, so let us do just that. Okay, then. Let's see. Let's give thanks to the goddess for the blessings she has given us this day, and let us pray that the shadows of war and the sadness they bring will soon dissolve in the light. Aha. Okay, and then last but not least, here we go. Here's Hibble. Here I am, back at Thor's and playing the violin. I didn't think it could happen. All we've been through, everything we've done, getting back here all makes it feel worth it. I know I'll be playing my part to make this night amazing. I got high hopes. Alright, anything else? I can't wait for everyone to gather for our concert tonight. We're all going to work as hard as we can to make sure it's wonderful. Cool. Alright, and then Elliot, let me see. Hey, Reen, having fun? Sure am. What are you doing here, Elliot? Isn't there a mass or something starting soon? Believe it or not, Father Paulo gave the Wind Orchestra permission to play here today. Min and Bridget should be here as soon as they've taken care of some stuff over... as they've taken care of some other stuff. Sounds like fun. I'll have to stop by and listen if I get the chance. Hehe, please do. Alright, I'm going to assume that was a bonding event here to, like, watch him play music. Cool. The rest of the Wind Orchestra should be here soon, and then we'll be able to start our little concert. It'd be great if you got a chance to come and watch us perform. Sorry, Elliot, don't have enough Link level points to watch you play. seriously, that would be nice, though. Alright, let me see. Wow, a lot of people there, man. Look at that. Damn. Okay, cool. That's fine with me, though. Alright, and then... Of course, he's over there. What about here? Oh, we actually go in. Okay, fine. Let me see. Oh, they're over here. Okay, have they stopped fighting, though, since the first game? Let's see, Melissa. It's nice to be able to relax and enjoy a drink like this after all this time. I'm so sorry for all the trouble I've caused you, Melissa. Oh, don't apologize. You must have been through more than enough. I just hope this is the first step back towards our normal, everyday lives. Haha, so do I. Alright, anything else? Life's been difficult since our town was occupied by the Alliance, but I always knew we'd be rewarded for persevering. Hehe, there's nothing we can't overcome if we face it together as a family. Okay? And of course, Gordon the Fisherman here. I wouldn't be able to sit here with my wife if it weren't for you and your friends. So thank you all from the bottom of our hearts. You're welcome. Let me see. Up here? Anyone else? Nope. Yeah. Okay. Obviously because the kids were talking to Rosine a second ago. Except the little sister, I think. Okay. Let's see.
This spot looks perfect for fishing.
Oh, can we fish? Oh, we can. All right, we'll do it later. We'll do it later. Let's see. Annie? Are you okay, Annie? Have you been okay, Kenny? Sure have. I caught a really rare fish over in the Nordia province. Here, I'll show you. Yay! I want to see. Let's see. Wow, how'd you catch this? Hold on to your socks, because this is a whale of a tail. Wow. All right, and speaking of Kenneth, though. Haha, there's nothing like fishing after sunset. Remember our competition right here? The one where we both tried to catch the Guardian? Good memories. Yeah, that was a blast. Feels like a lifetime ago at this point. There are all kinds of new fish here in here. Ah, goddammit. Sorry, guys, I'm getting really tongue-tied. There are all kinds of new fish in here now, too. Care to join me and see what you can catch? Man, it feels good to be back in Trista. Even the way the air smells is nostalgic. You know, I think I'm going to spend the rest of the night fishing right here. Okay. Let's see. Anything new? Nope, same stuff. All right. Obviously, once we get more fishing done, we should be able to...
I could probably fish here.
Yes, Reen, we know. God damn. Calm down. We will fish later. God. This stuff takes more priority over your fish, okay? God. All right. Anyway. Bookstore. Here we go. Keen's Bookstore. Let me see. Oh, it's only him? Okay. Let's see. Hey there. We're open until late tonight, so you can stop by and shop to your heart's content. Woo! It's so much easier doing business now that the Alliance is out of our hair. They needed paperwork for everything. But we managed to hang in there, thanks to in no small part to Kay, of all people, helping out. Never would have thought I'd say that before the war. I guess he's grown up a bit. Alright, anything else? We didn't have it as rough as the students, of course, but there's still a lot we couldn't do when the Alliance was around. Still, we're free of them now, and you guys are back, so I'd say all the struggle paid off, wouldn't you? Okay. And what do you have? Alright, all these books. We got Curry, Gambler Jack, okay. What is that? Body Handbook? What the hell? Oh, HP plus 500 and Crit plus 5%. A small book full of inspiring words about the body. Ah, so another self-help book. Gotcha. But we don't need it. We're good. We're good to go. Yeah, one of them's probably like, how to gain abs in 5 days? Something silly like that. Alright, anyway. Fridell? You and Alan have really gotten stronger since I was away. Hehe, looks like the war provided you both with ample training opportunities. Pretty sure you could probably still wipe the floor with both of us at once, though. And to be fair, Patrick's gotten a little tougher and a little less of an asshole, too. Just a little. Hehe, you know, Loggins, there's no harm in giving someone an honest compliment once in a while. Oh, notebook updated, okay. I have to admit that I'm still rather upset over losing to your class. But, oh well, today's your day in the sun. I suppose I can let it slide this once. Okay, and then, Loggins. Patrick was a real piece of shit when I first met him, but he's gotten a little bit better since then. Kinda. God, man, still laying on the heat. Still, it looks like we'll be able to leave the club in decent hands now, at least. Okay, anything else from Loggins? Oh, nope, same thing. Still calling him a POS, man. Alright, here's the gardening building. Okay. Still funny that we could never enter that one store. Alright, wow, God, which way do I go? Do I go left first or go through... which way? Sorry, I'm like debating. We'll just go in the middle. Here we go. Oh, yes, Andre. Good to see you again, buddy. How did I know I'd find you here? Joyous town such as this gives off a sweet call for traveling musicians of my elegant caliber. Please, I insist, allow me to volunteer my music to make this a night to remember. As much as I hate to admit it, things do feel a little more high-spirited with him around. Alright, anything else from Andre? My dear listeners, I am here to fill this world with love and peace.
Allow me to play you a song that will warm your hearts and bring a light to the dark night. It's called The World is Full of Love.
Alright, anything else from him, though? Nope, okay, that's it. Pretty sure he stole that line from Trigun, by the way. If you guys get what I'm talking about. Okay, let's talk to people over here. Here's Milliam. Is she sleeping? What the heck? Someone looks ready for bed. You better head on back to the Courageous. You'd catch a cold if you slept out here, and we need you in a fighting shape for tomorrow. come on, I'm not gonna fall asleep. I'm just a little tired. See? I'm as awake as can be. Besides, who would waste a night like this snoozing? After all the work we put into getting back here, we've gotta enjoy it. Fair enough. Honestly, it's kind of nice to hear. It's kind of nice to hear that you like this town enough that you're happy to be back. Duh! You're always telling me I'm just as much a part of Class 7 as you are, so this is my home away from home. And it's just nice having a home to come back to, you know? That's actually kind of sad. I don't like, not about her saying that, but just like this concept of that being her only home. That's pretty depressing when you really think about it, guys. Alright, anyway. Okay, I admit I'm kind of sleepy, but I still want to stay out for a while longer. Hehe, how could I not after all the work it took to get back here? Okay, anything else? Alright, let's see. And old man Euler. Let's see. After all that turmoil, it's nice to have a life back to normal here after so long. I miss being able to go on these walks of mine. They weren't very relaxing or enjoyable with the lions around. Okay, anything else? Haha, I owe you students my warmest, most sincere thanks for what you've done for this city. It's only thanks to you that I'm able to enjoy my walks again. Okay. Alright, cool. You didn't skip leg day. Alright, here we go. Hugo? Man, I cannot believe how long it's been since we were last here. Tonight kind of reminds me of the Academy Festival's after party, too. Same here, especially because it smells like good business waiting to happen. Just think of all the commemorative sales we could hold up if we get this ward wrapped up. My wallet's feeling thicker already. Nothing but profits in that heat of yours, is there? Okay, notebook updated. What else? We got to put a bow on this war as soon as possible. Just think of the commemorative sales we could hold. Maybe we could even organize some sort of business opportunity over at the Academy again. Never hurts to dream. Oh, Hugo, you and your profits. Alright, and then Becky? Hugo never changes, Duddy. Cannot deny that I'm feeling the urge to open another stall like I did during the festival, though. God damn it, Euler. Alright, anything else from Becky, though? Nope. Okay, cool. So, here we go. Fidelio? Rex and I have been running around town taking as many pictures as we can. It's just nice to see how happy everyone is. There's not a frown to be found. Seeing everyone like this reminds me that smiles are what I wanted to capture most. Anything else? smiles are contagious. It just makes me happy to see people happy. And that's what I wanted to capture with my camera most of all. Smiling faces. Okay. Let's see. Oh no. Here we go, guys. Alright, Vincent. Good goddess. I never imagined that would be impossible, but she's even more fearsome than ever before. Perhaps the truest sign of the terror of war is that it's made her stronger. This is not the terror of war, Master Vincent. It is simply the power of love. Don't just stand there making pithy comments, Sarifa. Assist me, please. Poor Vincent. What else? But please, let us calm ourselves and talk about this like reasonable people. You want to go and talk somewhere more private? Oh my, I'd be happy to accompany you somewhere a little quieter. Everything I do to calm the situation merely exacerbates it. I hope I said that right. Alright, poor Vincent. Let's see. Alright, and what's Sarifa got to say about the situation? I'm afraid I've not yet discovered a way to control Lady Margarita when she gets like this. It appears you have no recourse but to attempt to pacify her yourself. May I suggest accepting her offer of a warm embrace and whispering sweet nothings in her ear as a starting point? No! You may not! Suffer, Vincent. Alright, hehe, perhaps this is yet another sign that we're returning to normality. She enjoys this way too much. Oh, man. And of course, Margarita, what do you have to say about this? I made some delightful sweets for you, using every single bit of my love. Why don't we cuddle up on that bench over there and feed them to each other? Should you be so overtaken by your longing that we end up tangled in a romantic embrace, then so be it. No, please, anything but that. Poor guy. Anything else? Come now, there's no need to be so shy. But that is one of the many things I love about you. It just makes me want to hug you tight and never ever let you go. Anios, please, grant me escape from this mad woman. Oh, you're so screwed. Okay, anyway. All right, here we go. Colette and her shopping friend are back together. Let's see, Colette. It's so nice to hang out again. We haven't talked in forever. We'll have to be sure to go shopping together as soon as this stupid war is over, okay? You gotta promise. Hee hee, okay, I promise. Oh, notebook updated. Anything else? It's such a relief to know that Melinda's the same old Melinda. Makes all the work we put into a retaking Trista totally worth it. Okay. And Melinda herself. Oh, how I miss being able to go on a good shopping spree. It just wasn't the same with all those soldiers around. The chance to unleash my inner shopaholic with Colette again can't come soon enough. Okay. Cool. Alright, man. We still got a little bit more to go. God damn. Alright. Not that I'm complaining, by the way. I'm just saying. It's a lot to take in again. Oh, and here we go. Second Lieutenant Dominique. Good evening. Lovely to see the town so vibrant again, isn't it? That it is. Though, I take it you're here preparing for tomorrow instead of joining in the festivities. You got it. We're getting our high-speed vehicles prepped in Trista Station as we speak. We've already got a team at work near Corel, too. On top of that, the 4th Division rolls out tomorrow morning. Wow. Get some rest tonight. We won't have the luxury for much longer, unfortunately. I will. Okay. Anything else from her? But that's enough serious talk for now. Tonight's supposed to be happy. Just make sure you rest up so you'll be in peak condition for tomorrow, all right? Okay. Oh. Oh, wait. What did it say? My bad. Today's last train has already left the station. It's got me feeling a little nostalgic. Ah, cool. Okay, guys. So let's see. Still more people on the left and right. Okay, so let's go to the left then. Oh, and there's Valmar down there, if you can see. Let's see, this is Jane? Would you like something warm to drink? Free of charge, of course, and courtesy of the Merchants of Trista. It's a day of celebration, so that's all the more reason to make sure that you don't catch a cold. Okay. The town and academy are like a flower bed in full bloom. Nothing but happiness as far as the eye can see. Hee hee, I doubt any of us will ever forget this day. Cool. All right, and Dolly. It's really cold out tonight, so we're out here giving hot drinks to anyone who wants to warm up. It's so good to have everyone back. I really miss seeing all of you. Sniffle. Sorry, I always cry over stuff like this. I get so emotional at these things. Okay, anything else from Dolly? Today's a happy day, so no time for tears. Smile, Dolly. Smile. Especially since nobody knows what might happen tomorrow. We should take the chance to be happy while we have it. Yes, that is very true. Because war, you never know what happens in war. Anything here? Oh, we can go inside. Cool. Let's see. Oh, wow, everyone's in here. Cool. Let's check upstairs first. Oh, empty. Okay, that's fine. Ah, yes, let's see. Fred? Trista finally seems like it's back to the way it should be. It just isn't right unless it's all lively like this. And who do we owe that to? You students, of course. So here's a little something from me. Ah, golden pasta, thank you. Wow, there's a lot here. Thank you so much. Sure thing, make sure you all enjoy it. Okay, anything else from Fred? I'm giving every customer who walks in here tonight a freebie. Won't be a night to remember if we don't all pitch in, right? Okay, cool. What else do you have by? All right, Royal Cappuccino and golden pasta. Okay, that's actually pretty good. All right, and then Old Man Abbott. Haha, it's so nice to finally be able to sit and enjoy a relaxing cup of Fred's tea again. But who knows how long I'll be able to. There's no telling what tomorrow may bring, so we should enjoy what we can while we can. Okay. Alright, so the time to fight for Heimdall is nearly upon us. I suppose I should enjoy these last moments of relaxation while I can. Alright. Okay. They're all drinking beer. Let's see. Instructor Thomas. I was so glad to see that all of the students who stayed at the academy are doing well. I'm still a little disappointed we couldn't invite Instructor Neinhardt into this little gathering, though. Yeah, he probably has his hands too full preparing for tomorrow's battle to be sitting around here. I hope he's going to be alright. Hehe, worry not. I'd honestly be more concerned for the safety of his enemies. I'm sure he'll be back here in no time, arguing with Instructor Sarah like a couple of lovers who can't admit their true feelings for one another. Thomas, you ass! I heard that! Nice. Alright, and of course, notebook updated. Anything else from Thomas? When this war is finally over, I'll have to be sure to invite Instructor Neinhardt out for drinks again. Naturally, you're always welcome to join us for some fine fraternal bonding, Reen. Well, I think I could swing it, but as long as you don't try to spike my drink or anything. Okay, that was oddly specific about Thomas, but okay. Alright, Instructor Sarah, let's see. Evening, Reen. Out for a little stroll to see what everyone's up to. Yeah, I guess I shouldn't be surprised you're passing the time with your good friend, Mr. Booze. Well, the plan was to have a little get-together with all the instructors to celebrate finally being back. But the only ones who've shown so far are me and these two. And they're not exactly my first choice for drinking buddies. You better not be mocking me to one of your students, Instructor Valestine. Hey, why, come and join us, Reen. There's a seat right here, and the libations are flowing fast and free. Nah, it's alright. I wouldn't want to intrude. If I sat down, it'll all be over. I'd never escape. I wish the other instructors would hurry it up. I'm not sure how much longer I can suffer this company. I would have been better off just getting sloshed by myself at the counter. Ah, so I get the feeling if we did have the bonding event with her, we would actually sit down and drink with her. Damn! Alright, that's fine, though. Alright, Instructor Sarah, anything else? I hadn't counted on the Vice Principal being such an enthusiastic drinker. If I'd known, I would have just gotten hammered on my own up at the counter. At this rate, I'm doomed to a night of agonizing sobriety. Sorry. Sorry, Sarah. He's had to suffer on this. Alright, Vice Principal Heinrich? Oh. Wait, could those books be? By any chance, is that the complete Gambler Jack 2 collection? Yeah, but I knew it! So, have you read it already? What did you think about it? Interesting? I guess I wasn't really in the mood for a story set in Calvert, but other than that, it was fine. Ah, interesting. Okay, see, as you guys know, I never have time to read the books, so it's hard for me to actually know what's in them, so I feel bad for not reading them, but that's interesting to know. It's set in Calvert. Okay. Why do you ask? Are you a fan? How dare you imply I have an interest in mass market rubbish like that, and set in an enemy country, no less. No, I mustn't be so quick to judge. Rishi Amal gave the series a wholehearted recommendation in an interview, so there must be something of worth in those pages. Rishi Amal? The Crossbellian performer? Ah, yes, I nearly forgot about his celebrity crush. I remember that from the first game, too. I'm glad to see you haven't forgotten her name. That's good. Very good. Her recommendation spurred within me an infinitesimal interest in those books, but finding them has posed quite a challenge. I finally managed to acquire copies of the original and read them cover to cover, but my sequel continues to escape my grasp. That's a shame. He's eyeing these books like a starving animal. Maybe I should just give them to him. Yeah, we might as well. If you really want them, I'd be happy to give you my copies. Are you sure? Of course, I've already read them, and I'm not exactly chomping at the bit to read them again. Alright, here we go, we handed over all of the Gambler Jack 2, guys, even though I didn't read them. Well, if you insist, I suppose it would be rude of me to refuse an offer from a student. Very well, I will take your extra literature off your hands. I think that's probably a heartfelt thank you in Heinrich speak. I should give you something in return, though, shouldn't I? Very well. Oh, whoa! He gave us Zemurian Ore. Holy shit. Zemurian Ore? I can't believe it. If you don't mind me asking, how did you end up with this? It's an antique that has been passed down in my family for generations.
Really?
It's hardly valuable enough for me to call it an heirloom, and I never thought of it as anything more than an odd stone. From what I hear, however, in the right hands, it can be used to customize weapons. Aha! It's not doing any good in my possession, obviously, but it might do well in yours. Well, if you're sure. Thank you very much. We'll make sure to put it to proper use. Glad to hear it. As for these books, I suppose I'll read them after you succeed in your operation tomorrow. So make sure that you come back safely, and not for my reading pleasure alone. We will. Okay, wow, I was not expecting Zemurian Ore from the Vice Principal of all people, but hey, I'll take it. Alright, anything else though? You and your classmates are truly incorbit, irresponsible. Did you never at any point even think of what might have happened if you gotten hurt staging an operation like that? Well, yeah, but has he even had that much to drink? He's talking like he got started this morning. What's worse is that you're even corrupting the other classes. If class had never been cooked up, the upper class students of the academy never would have debased themselves by attempting something so insane. Absolutely never! I know you can hear me, Instructor Valenstein. Oh, this is your fault. I hope you know. come on. You can't blame me for every little thing that happens at the academy, can you? Oh, and there you go. Notebook updated, apparently. Okay. This year's been one thing after another. Still, I suppose I should be happy that all the students returned safely. Dumbass students. No, I'm joking. Okay. Anyway, so that is it for Keen's Cafe. So I think also now would be a good time to split the part again. So just to put it out there, if we don't make it to the bonding event, we will, I most likely will do another part for it, as well as the stuff for the other bonding event. So wow, today might be an actual big upload then. Wow. Okay. So let's go ahead and save over this one. Yeah, I'm not joking. Seriously, if we don't get to it, I might do multiple parts today. So just to throw it out there, guys. Because we still got a little bit more to explore here in Trista, and then we will go back to campus to talk to Towa, and then we'll see how that goes. So give me 1 second here, guys, and then we will be right back.